You said you still wanted me, and I still love you. And the baby, our baby.
A baby? Jesus, what do you take me for? There ain't no baby.
There ain't no baby?
That's right.
Roxy, I still love you.
They didn't even want my picture. I don't understand that. They didn't even want my picture.
My exit music, please.
Anywhere there's been an act of this nature. Not only one little lady, but two. You've read about them in the papers. And now, here they are, folks, a doubleheader. Chicago's own killer dealers. Those two scintillating sinners, Miss Roxy Hart and Velma Kelly.
That's good, isn't it grand? Isn't it great? Isn't it swell? Isn't it fun? Isn't it? But nothing stays. In 50 years or so, it's gonna change, you know. But oh, it's heaven nowadays.
Okay, you babes of jazz, let's pick up the pace. Let's shake the blues away. Let's make the parties longer and the skirts shorter and shorter. Let's make the music hotter and let's all go to hell in a fast car and keep it hot.
To thank you all for your faith and your belief in our innocence.
It was your letters, your telegrams, and your words of encouragement that helped see us through this terrible ordeal.
You know, a lot of people have lost faith in America.
And for what America stands for.
But we are the living examples of what a wonderful country this is.
So we just like to say thank you and God bless you.
God bless you.